Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Samer Ashawi. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa addressed the international community on the occasion of the International Day of Peace, whereby His Royal Highness affirmed the importance of taking the necessary measures to bring about peace and justice to the world. His Royal Highness reminded the international community of its collective responsibility to bring world peace closer to reality through the principles of peaceful coexistence and cooperation between different people, all of which can be found in all major religions and international treaties. His Royal Highness affirmed that Bahrain, under the leadership of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, has been and will remain supportive of all the efforts that push towards this common cause. His Royal Highness said that Bahrain's policy can be noted in its engagement with the international community in all fields through its regional and international alliances, through which His Royal Highness said security, justice and stability can be achieved. His Royal Highness further affirmed that the International Day of Peace represents a milestone on the path towards achieving development and prosperity for all, as societies cannot flourish under precarious political, economic, social or environmental conditions. His Royal Highness addressed the question of climate change as well, which he described as a threat to all of humanity that must be addressed as such. In closing, His Royal Highness praised international efforts through UN initiatives to achieve world peace and expressed hope that the world will finally unite in its rejection of war and strife. The first Deputy President of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Khaled bin Hamad Al Khalifa, chaired the meeting of the Supreme Organizing Committee of the International Brave Combat Week 2019, scheduled to be held in Bahrain from the 10th to the 16th of November at Khalifa Sports City Hall, which includes the 6th edition of the World Amateur Mixed Martial Arts Championship and the 31st edition of the Brave Championship. The meeting was attended by members of the Supreme Committee led by the Chairman of the Bahrain Combat Games Council, His Highness Sheikh Salman bin Mohammed Al Khalifa, the Minister of Youth and Sports Affairs, Ayman Farooq Al Muayyad, the Secretary General of the Bahrain Olympic Committee, Mr. Mohammed Hassan Al Nassif, the Advisor to His Highness, the President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee and Chairman of the Brave Championship, Mohammed Shahid, and the President of the Mixed Martial Arts Union, Muhammad Ali Qambar. During the meeting, His Highness welcomed the members of the Supreme Committee, stressing that the meeting is part of the efforts made by the committee in preparation for the third Brave International Combat Week for the third time in a row in Bahrain, which is the largest sporting event in Asia. He added that the committee seeks through this event to strengthen Bahrain's global position as a country capable of hosting and organizing various international championships. The meeting explained the steps that the organizing committee will take to prepare for the event, including the formation of teams and support committees and the process of preparing for optimum readiness before the start of the competition. His Highness approved the formation of the Executive Committee of the International Brave Combat Week 2019 under the chairmanship of the President of the Union of Mixed Martial Arts, stressing the importance of maximizing the efforts to highlight the event the best way possible. His Highness Sheikh Khaled said that the honorable achievements of combat sports, especially mixed martial arts, was the result of the support of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa for sports, which reflected on the achievements of these outstanding results. His Highness added that the follow-up of His Majesty the King's representative for charity work and youth affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, made a clear positive impact on the achievement of the Bahraini mixed martial arts sports and its international position. The national team of mixed martial arts will continue to compete strongly to achieve high ranks in the overall rankings in the 6th international amateur category, considering this the biggest goal that His Highness aspires to achieve in the edition of the tournament. A parliamentary delegation led by the Council of Representatives speakers, Fawzia bint Abdullah Zainal, will participate in the 4th Asia-Europe Parliamentary Partnership meeting, which is scheduled to be held on September the 23rd and 24th in Kazakhstan. The Shura Council delegation led by the First Deputy Chairman Jamal Mohammed Fakhro will also take part in the two-day session, which is themed Greater Euro-Asia Dialogue Culture Partnership. Bahrain's participation followed an invitation from Russian State Duma Council and the Korean National Assembly.